1 plus cot square a sine square a is equal to 1. We have to prove that 1 plus cot square a into sine square a is equal to 1. So we should know the identity for this question is that 1 plus cot square a is equal to cosec square a. This is the required identity. So if 1 plus cot square a is equal to cosec square a, then we will substitute in the first step, that is cosec square a sine square a. Then we know that cosec a is 1 by sine a. So again we get 1 square, that is 1.